Hey, the lens still dirty? It looks like it's still a little dirty. Anyhow, I'm just gonna make this video. I told somebody that I would make another video about sitting in the pool while I was drinking, just bullshitting in the pool. That's kind of like a redneck pool. If you want to see it back there it is back there. It's just I got me a damn blow up pool. It's a pretty big ass fucking pool too now. I got it 3 years ago at Walmart. This is the third, actually this is the third summer that I'm using this damn blow up pool. I bought it for $29 or some crap. And I take well good care of it. I've got a couple umbrellas that I put over it. Right now you can see that there's spray. I do a fine mist. I just cleaned it out today. I took all the water out. I emptied it and I cleaned it out with a scrub brush, a car wash brush actually. And I bleached it and got it all cleaned out. And I put that mist coming down like that because as that mist, that misty water, it just as it comes through the air, it has a cooling effect because the water coming out of my doggone water hose is about 80 something degrees. And I don't want to fill my pool up with 80 something degree water. That's like taking a hot bath. I don't want that. I want cold water. So I mist it like that, and it cools the water off before it hits the pond, before it hits the pool, and I'll end up with a cold pool before I get in it. So I got a couple, maybe, I got about another hour or so of letting it sit there and mist like that before it gets deep enough to get in. But I thought I'd sit here and I'd start this video outside the pool with something that I found today. This is one of these. You may have had this before. I don't know. I've never had it before. This is a Bud Light Lime Watermelon Rita. Margarita with a twist. 8% alcohol by volume. Well, there's only 8 ounces. It's just a little can. It's one, like one of those little tiny, like a can of V8 comes in. Yeah, it's not that much. Try it over ice. Huh. Try it over ice is what it says on the side. I guess that's what I need to do, folks. I'm going to take their advice and I'm going to go in and get a can of ice and I'll be right back. Did I just say I'm going to go get a can of ice? I better find a fucking can, huh? Yeah, folks, I told you I was going to get a can, so I don't lie. This is a can from the other night when I cooked on the grill. I just filled it up with ice. Now, I have cleaned it out, trust me. I just dropped a piece of ice. I'll throw it in the pool. I missed it. Let me go get it. Let me try that again. I'm not good at basketball. There's a bird that don't like me. Woo! I still missed it. Hang on, I gotta get it in the pool. Stop, grab it. I'm not good at playing this damn ice ball. I think it went in that time. Anyhow, I clean out all my cans before I throw them into a recycling bag. I recycle all of my containers and things that are recyclable. But I said I was going to go get a can to drink it out of, I go and go get a can of ice, and I just got a can full of ice. So I'm going to drink this watermelon margarita thing out of a can of ice. Now, if that ain't redneck, I'll tell you what it is. I don't know what it is. You tell me what it is. If that ain't redneck, how's it supposed to sound? If that ain't redneck, I don't know what it is. That's what I meant to say. So, I filled this damn thing up with, there's still a little bit left. It wouldn't hold it all because I got so much ice in there. Yeah, this is a net weight. This isn't fluid ounces. This is net weight, 15-ounce can of whole new potatoes. I love me some potatoes. Let's see how I like this shit. Margarita, watermelon margarita, made by Bud Light or made by Budweiser. You know, it says Bud Lime. Bud Lime, I'm sure, is the same as Budweiser. Same company, I guess. Tastes like a potato. I'm just kidding. No, it don't. It actually tastes pretty good. Needs some vodka in it, though. It's already 8%, but y'all know I'm a whiskey drinker. It needs a little kick to it. Yeah. I don't taste much watermelon. Really. I should probably have my glasses on. Sun's behind me, ain't it? It's going to screw this video all up. Hello, can you see me? I'm the shadow standing here in front of you. Yeah. What the hell? I'm going to have to turn the camera around and continue this video, folks. Hang on a minute. And now I can't see a damn thing. Now I'm blinded by the freaking sun. This is crazy. Video recording in Florida is difficult, except at certain times you have to find the sweet spots. But now this ain't bad. Folks, I got this watermelon reader. Let's try it without the ice and see how. I don't know if y'all can see me or not, because I can't see anything in that camera. This is crazy. I'm just gonna do it. Woo!
Are you all right, Kevin?
Yeah, I can taste it now. I like it better with the ice. Like they said, not bad. Out of a potato can. Labels out, folks. Whoever drinks out of that.
He's a freaking lunatic.
I think there's a potato in there. I must say, no, there's probably not. Hey, that would taste good to soak a potato in some of that and then eat it. You'd have a dessert and dinner at the same time. Hey, that's a good idea. That's actually a pretty damn good idea. This freaking sun's killing, though. I'll tell you what. I don't know how long this is going to last. Wow, I'm ready to get in the pool. Let me get another umbrella. I'll be right back. I can deal with life a little bit better. Check it out. I don't know if you can see it behind me. I got a damn big old umbrella. Woohoo! So much better. So much better. I mean, I can open my eyes, actually, and see and think. With that damn sun in your eyes, you can't even think. All you can see is Pokemon. Ha! There's that doggone Pokemon again. He's trying to peek at you. So, there's mist blowing all over. Wow. I'm probably getting the camera wet. The camera's going to probably be soaking wet. Let's see if I can hold this down like that to kind of keep that mist off the camera. Anyhow, that's pretty good, folks. I like this watermelon. They said it was a limited edition only for summer. So I figured I better try it. And they only sell it in 12 packs. So $12.50. So it's a dollar a damn can. A little more than a dollar a can. So that's 8 ounces of drink for a little more than a dollar. I'm not going to drink all of them. I don't like them that much. I mean, they're okay, but I don't like them. That's more of like a girly. It's a girly drink. And you know what I'm going to do with them? I'm going to take the rest of them to my event that I have coming up. August the 19th, the 20th, and the 21st. It's the first annual Redneck Island. We're going to be camping on an island. We're going to have, it's only accessible by boat. Canoe, kayak, whatever. And for those that don't have transportation, we'll have taxi boats that will taxi back and forth at scheduled times to get people back to and from the island. Children and pets are welcome. Those people that are closest to me and know me on Facebook are the people that know about this. If you're interested in it, send me a private message on Facebook. No. Send me a private message here on YouTube, and I'll try to figure out how to link you to the details for this event. On the 20th, which is going to be a Saturday, this whole event is during the Emerald Coast Poker Run, where you've seen the power boats that are hauling ass all over the place, the big power, the stupid super power. I'll put a clip in here of a power boat. One of those things. So this is during the poker run where all the Emerald Coast, all the power boats are doing the poker run. And I don't even know what the hell I'm saying anymore. But Saturday, during my event on the island, all the power boats are going to be racing back and forth past the island that we're going to be on. And I think it's going to be fun. It's going to be awesome. It's going to be one great event. The first annual Redneck Island. I've been
blowing this around in my mind for years, how to do it and when to do it. And I just decided to go ahead, that the powerboat thing would be the perfect timing, because Saturday, that would give us a little bit of entertainment instead of just, you know, looking at each other. As hot as it's going to be, we're all going to be in the water. It's salt water. It's going to be during the intercoastal. The intercoastal is what runs along the coast. It's, you know, ship channel, I guess you could say. Whatever, I don't know. You can check it out by Google Maps. I'll give a GPS location in the bottom of the screen right now. As I drank out of a potato can. It's for real. Potato can. Yeah. So, Redneck Island, folks, I'm going to get a damn, I don't know what, I'm going to have a hard time doing all this by myself, because I am disabled to a point. I mean, you know, to a certain point, I can't do a lot. So I'm going to need some help from people, but I would love to have, I'm going to buy, I think I'm going to get a roll of construction film, or some kind of roll of construction plastic, and make a long, freaking super big giant slip and slide coming off of the island down into the water. I think it's going to be awesome. I'm trying to make this, I'm going to try to make this a successful event. I'm going to have a lot of trash bags, and I'm going to have a lot of cooperation from my friends, you know, to help keep the island clean. No glass bottles whatsoever. Zero glass. No, I don't want no glass out there, please. Okay? You know, I can't stop you from doing it because it's not against the law, but just, you know, be respectful of other people. And if what you drink is in glass, go ahead and plan ahead and pour it into some plastic, because shit happens. All right? You throw it in the trash can or the trash bag or whatever that we have provided for you, and somebody rips it open. The dog chews on it while we're all asleep at night in our tents. And then there's glass on the ground and shit happens. You know, just, it's better just not to even have glass around in an environment like that where everybody's barefooted. So, put your shit in a potato can. I guess if you step on that, that might cut you too. I don't know. Yeah, that's not that good. Woo! That's kind of a fruity drink. That's pretty fruity. Ugh, that's pretty fruity. It's pretty fruity, I tell you what. It's a lot fruitier than what I'm used to. I mean, I've had wine coolers and Zimas and things like that, but that's pretty fruity. I wonder what the health, how healthy it is, the nutrition facts. Yeah. Zero cholesterol, folks. It ain't got no cholesterol in it. Yeah. Anyhow, folks, I wish that sun would go behind a damn cloud or something, man. That's just, jeez, horrible. Watch this. Oh my God. I'm melting. So I'll stay under the umbrella, which I probably will do all weekend at the Redneck Island event. The Redneck Island event is going to be in Fort Walton, right off of Highway 98. It's not going to be very far from a boat ramp and a public park, maybe about 10 minutes from there. It's not an island way out in the middle of nowhere that you can't find. I mean, it's super simple. And I think we'll have fun. We'll have horseshoes. If somebody wants to bring horseshoes, I'm not bringing horseshoes because I don't got none. But if you want to bring horseshoes, bring horseshoes. Bring cornhole, whatever. Bring your fishing poles. Bring your saltwater tackle. Bring plenty of ice. Bring your own toilet paper, because you're going to have to, you know, do your own thing. There's no bathroom facilities, no running water. It's primitive camping at its best. I might have a generator and an air conditioner in my tent. I'm not sure. It depends on how much help I have. Because my physical condition, my back does not allow me to carry things of that much weight, okay? I can't carry a damn generator across a sandy beach. It's got wheels on it, but on the beach, on the sand, ain't no way I can move it. It's impossible. The coolers, the air conditioner, I can't move it. I need help. It's just impossible for me to do by myself. Some people seem to think that I'm lazy, and I claim disability out of bullshit and just laziness, but it's not the truth. It's not the truth at all. I mean, you know, I do what I can because I don't want to just lay down and be lazy because of my disabilities. I try to do as much as I can, okay? The commenter knows who I'm talking about. He knows who I'm talking about. And he's giving me shit right now because he's going through the same damn thing I'm going through, and he's unable to do the things that I do. And I think he feels bad because of that. And I understand that, man. I understand that you're taking it out on me because you're going through a lot of the shit that you're probably going through shit worse than I am. And I feel bad for you, bro, but there's nothing I can do about it. I can't help you. I can't help you. I don't know you well enough to ask my viewers to help you. All I can say is if you put a comment in here and ask people to come check out your GoFundMe or whatever, then it's up to them whether they want to or not. So you put it in there, I'll allow it, and that's the best I can do for it. Anyhow, this damn potato stuff, let's get back to that. I wish that sun would go away because, whew, I don't know whether maybe it's this doing it to me or it's the sun. It's damn hot out here. You hear those wah, 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 in the background? Those are locusts. You know it's hot when locusts are squeaking like that. You hear it? You hear it? Wah, wah, wah. I call them heat bugs, but they're really actually locust. Yeah. You know what I think about this damn stuff? I think I'll give it to the girls. I'll take it out to the Redneck Island event, and I'll give this away to the girls. Because I think they'll like that. Well, actually this. Yeah, they'll like this. I'll give this to the girls. Could you imagine what the girls would look like that would love that? Actually, I'd love it. But I'll give these to the girls that come, and they'll probably like it. They'll enjoy it more than I do. But one thing that I really enjoy is right over here. Uh-oh, I dropped something. I really enjoy this right here. Go ahead and turn the camera. Well, Now I'm out of the freaking picture. All right, there we go. All right, I really enjoy my work boots. I love my work boots so much. But when it comes to work boots, I haven't worn them very much because I haven't worked a whole lot. So therefore, I ain't got enough money to buy a small cooler. Sometimes you just need a small cooler. If you only want to put just like maybe one or two things in it, just for just a little while. You don't have a whole lot that you want to keep cool, just a little bit. And that's where my work boots come in. I haven't worked very much. I haven't had to use my work boots, so I haven't been able to afford a very small cooler. So I just put it in my work boots. Take the ice out. Let's find it. It's in there. It's in there. It's in there. It's a bunch of ice in there. I got me another one of them damn clamatos. Check it out, folks. Clamato. Hell yeah. Now, I didn't know how good this was going to taste, so I brought a backup. Let's put that in there so it don't blow away. The wind's starting to blow now. Yes, folks, I brought me a backup. Somebody said just turn it upside down like that. You don't have to shake it. You just turn it upside down. There's still ice. I better get ice out of my boot. So my boot can dry. In case I need my boot. Yeah. In case I need my boot for another beer. I won't need it for another beer because after this one I'm drinking a blue cup, folks. This is drinking and swimming. This video is drinking and swimming. Now I'm not swimming yet, of course, because the pool's still filling up. But let's get to drinking. Yeah, that's more like it. I like that better than I like that damn watermelon stuff. Woohoo! That tastes a whole lot better. Let me keep this damn umbrella under control so y'all can see what's going on here. Keep my beer in the shade so it don't get hot. How about if I hold this on this side? Seeing as I'm right-handed, I'll drink with my right. Turn y'all around. It's hard to turn. Got the tripod on lock. Woohoo! That's good stuff. The Bud Light and Clamato. I think I've got a new favorite. I'm gonna have to try one with a drop of Tabasco in it. Let me turn the damn camera on me. Y'all looking over there. Forget that. What's behind me? Nobody. Anyhow, yeah, I'm expecting some mail. Look out, here comes some mist from the pool. The wind's blowing. I got my bird feeder out. I'm hoping some birds will come and get some seeds so I can watch them feed while I'm in the pool. Because I like to watch my birds while I'm soaking in the pool, relaxing, cooling off. I just be blabbing, blabbing, blab, 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 don't I? Talk like a freaking old woman. Woohoo! It ain't too often that I can do that, but it feels good. I want to do it again. And I did. I asked and I shall receive. Let's do it some more.
Are you all right, Kevin?
He's a freaking lunatic.
Man, that stuff's good. I will tell you what. Oh, it tells you right here on the side. If I would just read the screen, agitate, do not shake. It says to do it like this. Agitate it, do not shake it. It tells you right there. Can you see that? Agitate it, do not shake it. Pause your screen so you can read it. I can't read it. What the hell's in the way of the frickin'... What the hell? There's a shadow in the way. Where's that shadow coming off of? Where's that shadow coming from? That's weird. There's a shadow. Oh, it's a shadow from the lens. So if I do it like this, I may not get a shadow. Yeah, I will. I'll get more of a shadow. Let me do it like the other way. Lift it up. There should be less of a shadow. There we go. I'm learning how to use a camera, folks. For the very first time in my life. For the very first time. Nope. Now there's ice all over my deck. My front porch, I mean. Yeah, I got ice all over my deck.
Oh my gosh, Kevin.
Maybe I should name this video Ice All Over My Deck. Maybe I should misspell deck and get more views with it. I don't know about that. If you do that crap, you get in trouble from YouTube. They can catch on to that crap. So let's just sit back in the chair for a minute. Let's bring the camera a little closer so you can hear. I think you can probably hear some wind. It's pretty windy. There's been some pop-up showers, some storms. No, I don't have an ill taste from my shoe because my shoe's clean. Yeah, those shoes are clean. Those boots, work boots, pretty clean. So y'all like my cooking video pretty much, huh? I enjoyed it. I'd like to do it again, but I don't know what to cook because there are not too many things I know how to cook. I may have to just experiment and cook something. I mean, what else could I throw on the grill that takes a while? Because it takes me a while to drink. I mean, I can't just throw something on there that cooks in a half an hour. Because it takes me a couple, 2 hours to drink. So I have to cook something slowly. I have to slow smoke something to make a video. I can't just microwave a dinner, you know. That wouldn't be worth a damn. There wouldn't be no drinking in it. It would just be, here we go, I'm going to cook, and then ding, and it's time to eat. So, got to figure out something I can cook on the grill that takes a little bit of time. Maybe I don't know. Put your comments down below. What can I cook on the grill that takes a long time, a couple hours or so? Maybe I could smoke a chicken or... I don't know. I don't know how to do that. I ain't never done it. But I know I'm going to agitate more than my beer in this video because somebody's going to call me lazy again. Yeah, I'm lazy. I'm sitting down, though. I'm lazy. You should have seen what I've done today. Yeah. I pushed a cart all around Walmart, Winn-Dixie, Publix, Walgreens, CVS. Yeah, I think that's all. Yeah, I went from 9 o'clock this morning until 1 o'clock pushing buggies and picking up groceries all morning. But the only way I can walk around like that is to be able to push a buggy because I got to lean on it for support. Yeah. I'm sorry that you're disabled, man. Mr. Negative Commenter, I feel bad for you, but there's nothing really I can do about it. So, I mean, you know, I try to be positive in my life and live my life to the fullest with my disabilities. And I think you should probably do whatever you can to do the same thing. Do what you can to be happy the way you are, because, you know, this is the way we are. This is how we are. We got to make the best of it. And that's what I do. I make the best of it. I'm sorry that you don't agree with it. That's okay. That's okay. I appreciate you watching. I appreciate your comments. Either way. But I'm not lazy at all, man. You should take that back. I'm not lazy. I do everything that I can until I'm in so much pain that I can't do anymore. And then I have to sit down. I'm not lazy one bit, buddy. I would rather be lazy. No, I don't know if I would. I was going to say I'd rather be lazy than have the pain that, or the disability that I do have, but I don't know. That might be worse. At least now I can do something. You know, I can do something for myself until the pain kicks in. But I sit down for about 20 or 30 minutes and the pain's gone. And I can get back up and go for another 10 or 15 minutes until it starts hurting again. And I got to sit down. The fluids come back into my spine and the pain goes away or whatever happens. I don't know what happens exactly, but I know it stops hurting after I sit down for a little bit. Now, I've gone on long enough. This is good stuff. This is good stuff. For the people that suggested this, thank you so much, because I really, really, really like it. It's almost like when I drink this, I don't need to have dinner because I'm full. Yeah, I've eaten clams, I've eaten tomatoes, I've had lots of vitamins and beer and nutrition. I feel full after drinking a beer. I don't know if I'll be able to drink a damn blue cup after this, but I'm damn sure going to try. I'm going to get in the pool with a blue cup as soon as that I can turn that water off and the camera won't get wet. I'm going to get in the pool with a blue cup, and that's going to be the rest of this video, folks. So stay tuned and watch the rest of this video as I get in the pool and run my mouth some more drinking whiskey, cooling off in the hot Florida summer sun. Right here on RedneckGoneWild.com. That's how I did it last time. It's like .com. I don't know. This time I just do it normal. RedneckGoneWild.com.
He's a freaking lunatic.